Oh, that's beautifully done by the batsman. Exquisite timing.